Don't even put any effort into it at first. Just push it out. Just see how it feels. Push it out. Push the back leg. Push it. And then you can just double it up. Boom. You want it to be nice and smooth. So just nice and flow. Just like that. Turn. Boom. That's how you do the jab. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. So with your shadow box, that's how you want to start it off. Just push it out there nice and smooth. See where your arm is. Feel where that arm is. You know, that's as far as working the jab. You're shooting. Turning. Turning. And then stepping back this way. Right, keep that foot in the same spot though. Don't move it. So you're basically doing this, good? Just like this, and then back. Jab, jab, just turn off all of it, and then just circle the jab. That's going to be your main thing, working that circle around the guy, trying to set him up. Bust him up, the jab, jab, the low jab, the high. That's what you want to do with your shadow body. That's the idea. When you see yourself in the mirror, you want to see that nice smoothness. Again, coming out, coming back to the face. Boom, boom, center back. Push all the way out. Up, turn, turn. Right. You see the turn and fix it just like that. Right, do it again. Push out. Right. There you go. Just push out. Right. Nice and smooth, just like that. Right. Look out in the mirror when you're doing it. Nice and smooth, just like that. Push it out. Boom. Right. Right. Again. Right. Now double it up. Just nice and smooth. No. Bring it right back. Right. So you're getting used to that motion. Now do it and start circling a little bit. Right. There you go. Alright, and put it back there much. Good. Same thing. Good. Good. And you're getting the power when you're pushing off that back foot, even though you're not putting much effort into the shot. Because you're pushing and you're getting a little bit of the body into it, just like this. Pushing, pushing. You're getting power in the shot. Just from using your body, the energy coming from your foot, pushing into it. Even though you're not using a lot of your shoulder, you're still getting good. And when you block them, don't stay down here. Stay like this, just kind of drop the elbows in. Because all you're doing really is protecting right in here. You just want to protect the floating ribs. So they call it a liver shot, but basically, if you get hit up under here, that's what's going to hurt you right up in here, right here. So basically, that's all you're doing, just like this. So if I come in, boom, boom, right? Keep, don't pull back. Keep your, you know, your comfortable moving forward. So again,